it's here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you not get me fuck their shit up, regardless.
Hey, man, down, you need some help. Yeah, there's no fucking
I know you all
here.
Have your hands full, but in between the gunfight, I advise you to split up. Some of you locate the product, and the rest to clear the safe. Don't forget the extra gear your crew procured. Feel free to experiment. It should be in a dumpster to the rear of the factory. You see, it pays to befriend your local garbage man.
Ah!
sights towards the office. Just shoot the door handle and bust in there. Keep going. You need to secure more data before you have the complete access code. Their hair stop ringing, the cartel and associated cops will process just how severely their operation's been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame. A less evolved part of me can't help but smile at the thought of them losing their collective shit. And look at you cleaning up this town. Halfway to being an employee of the LSPD, huh? If you In case you were wondering what I intend to do with the illegal narcotics you've so adroitly seized, I've made arrangements with the representative of a local businessman to take them off your hands and pay you well. See you shortly. Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
Last night was off the hook.